It took us a little while at the beginning to kind of figure that out, what his schedule was like, and you know, he's done a very good job of being there for Adrian and I and balancing what he needs to do for the business. In fact, he will stay up through the night and work so that he can be with us, you know, during the day, or, you know, do Adrian's functions and things like that. So it's been great. He managed that very well most of the time.
Yeah.
It's funny though, because we joke that starting a business, and I know other entrepreneurial wives or spouses, I should say, will agree with this. When you decide to start your own business, you are agreeing to take on a third marriage partner. So it is the other person who takes a lot of time, who is very expensive, and who doesn't give much to the relationship. So,
hopefully,
you know, it's about...
Hopefully in the long run.
But in the long run, you know, hopefully that third partner will, you know, will pull their weight eventually. But it's funny because you do have to kind of look at that as a part of your marriage, a very serious part of your marriage. And I think people with just, you know, regular 9-to-5 jobs or 8-to-5 jobs don't necessarily have to. So it's just something we always joke about.